What's Fassbender's shaving technique? Is he a gentle shaver?
He's a rough man. So I had to just, I had to grow up. I had to do a bit of growing. Yeah. There was a lot of blood at the end of that day.
Don't say that. That's not
sad.
True.
It's not at all.
He's not at all.
I let that one slide.
Yeah,
he didn't even say
very
that
good.
One. That was acting.
That's good delivery. That's beautiful delivery.
Yes, I delivered with the intent of.
Yeah.
Yeah. See.
Yeah.
Not
the backstory of your character was an actor who just lies for a living.
Yes. Yeah. Literally. Yeah. He just runs to America. And that's it. No. Artistically, that is what you think about, and when it's just in the moment, and at the end of the day, what it really is about. I mean, for me as an actor and what I love, just being in that room in the moment, and when you're there with such genuine great actors, it just makes so much more for it.